Hi guys, here today we are going to talk about the basic colors theory. A demo of a simplified scenery painting is also there in the later part of this video. I have used the very ordinary cartridge paper due to lockdown for this demo. I have used very limited colors in this demo. This video can be helpful to the learners to understand the basics of colors, as well as you may get excited to find various colors of your choice by using or mixing these limited three primary colors. The more we practice, the better we know how much amount of one color to be mixed with another to make the color we want. As I said before, there are three primary colors: yellow, red, and blue. They are the primary colors. They are called the primary colors because we can't make these three primary colors by mixing any other colors. In the middle of the each primary color, the color is fresh and original. For example, in the middle of the red color, it is pure red. And in the middle of the yellow color, it is pure yellow. Likewise, in the middle of the primary blue color, it will be pure blue. Here I have mixed yellow and red to make orange tone. The red color is more vibrant than yellow color, so I have used little bit more amount of yellow color than red to make the orange color. But if we need dark orange color, we can add little more percentage of red color. The more we can mix yellow color in the orange, it will be looking yellowish orange or light orange. That is the technique how we can make various tone of same color. not difficult, it's very simple. Another primary color, blue. It is pure blue color. In the border area of blue and red, I have mixed the same colors, blue and red, which is making a new color. As you can see, it is purple. In the red side, it looks like reddish purple, and in the blue side, looking like bluish purple. It's all about the amount of color. If there is more red color in blue, it will look like reddish purple. As I mentioned before, yellow color is easily overlapped by other darker color. So to achieve the green color, I have used less yellow color and little bit more blue color. If we use more blue color with yellow, it looks like dark green, very dark green. So to achieve middle green tone, we can use little bit more yellow color with little bit less blue color. By mixing more yellow color with less blue color, we can make light green. And with more yellow color with very less blue color, we can make very light green or yellowish, that can be called as yellowish green. The dark side of the green color is looking like bluish green, because the percentage of blue over yellow color is dominant. The orange, purple, and green colors are the secondary colors. Which are made by mixing two primary colors. As shown in the example, by mixing yellow and red, you have got the orange color. By mixing red with blue, we have got purple color, and by mixing blue and yellow, we have got the green color. Now let's do whatever is good for you, all things shall be well. Hello, red over red. I'm calling with blue in the middle and another primary color, yellow over the red, over the blue color. It's almost looking like very dark brown. Here, if we mix the blue color more, it looks like bluish dark brown. Likewise, if we mix red color more in this area, it will look like reddish dark brown. Now please enjoy the painting in this later part. As I told before, I've used very ordinary kind of paper here. The quality of painting depends upon the quality of paper also. If you have a nice quality of paper, the result can be better. As I told before, we can make any color we like by mixing three primary colors or by using three primary colors. But here in this picture scenery, I have also used black color for painting the very dark part of the brown tree, brown colored tree. Let's wait for some time to dry the background before coloring the branches. Otherwise, the color can spread. Right now, I am using the color made by mixing the three primary colors. Dear guys, I'll be coming with other interesting art videos in my channel. Right now, I am using black color in the dark side to give more intensity in the dark side. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel if you like. Thank you.